I'm here with Dean Burns and Paulie Malignaggi. Paulie looking at the gym.
Paulie's looking awesome. He's like a magic
like a
man
champion.
Yesterday. Oh, unbelievable. Yeah, he's going to be searching for that welterweight title pretty soon, you know.
When you were sparring a Mirkan fist fight against Paulie, you were Paulie Malignaggi. So what's it like for you to meet the guy?
Can you imagine? This guy, I always give him shit for
the
that.
The first time I met him, I was like, Paulie, I was imitating you for 2 weeks.
Let's see it again.
I can't get it.
You should trademark that. Anybody else should pay you.
Seriously. Can you imagine this guy?
I know. We look at Mike Buffer. Let's get ready to rumble making $1 million. Paulie Malignaggi should trademark that stuff.
Yeah, I got trademark the
The magic man.
Look at this crew, huh? We got
yeah.
Where are you from?
Boston.
Boston? You rolling with them?
Brooklyn.
Ireland.
In LA.
Okay.
Look at this crew.
I gotta ask you, how do you understand his English? Because I need subtitles when he talks to me.
I gotta tell you, sometimes I gotta like really pay attention a little bit more, you know? I gotta pay attention a little bit more. I mean,
how do you understand him? From Brooklyn. How do you understand them?
It's easy. I don't understand everybody, you know what I mean?
What do you think about his skills? He's a good fighter.
Dean can fight. Dean can fight. Dean can punch. I think Dean's got a bright future, man. I think Dean's got a bright future.
Dean is like,
he's got his own Paulie Malignaggi invitation. Can you believe this guy?
Let's see it. Yeah,
can you believe this guy? Come on, man. He does be better than me. Who would have thought?
The Ireland. He could be like the Irish part of Brooklyn, huh?
Yeah. There's a lot of Irish people in New York. They love Dean in Brooklyn. Irish Lightning in Brooklyn and New York. This guy right here.
How do you think they'll accept him in Ireland if you brought him back for us?
Oh, they love him.
Why?
The dreads.
Hey, I'm something different. Come on, man. I'm bringing something different to the table. They don't see that in Ireland.
The white guy with the dreads.
He's Italian. You guys get along with the Italians?
Yeah. We get along with everybody. Irish. That's the English. No, we get along with everybody. No, it don't matter. We're just, you know what I mean, down-to-earth people. We accept all people. You know what I mean?
Well, right now we're in LA anyway, so we can all get along regardless.
Yeah, no, everybody gets along here. Yeah.
I haven't met an American here.
What did he just say?
Subtitles, I haven't met an American here.
Oh.
They're all from everywhere else. Everybody.
Dean, you're cool.
Thanks, bro.
You're hilarious, though.
Elie said, back reporting.
Say.
This is the next situation. This is my boy right here, but he's a sick individual. People have no idea how sick this kid is. I love him, but he's a sick.
He's a sick puppy,
sick
huh?
Dude.
Yeah, you guys have no idea. Drunk
So there you have it, Dean Byrne, Paulie Malignaggi. In East LA, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.